for being here. Stage menu consists on whiteboard. We have two textures of whiteboard. We are using fresh garlic, the white garlic. It's now in season, the white garlic is in season now, probably only for like 2 or 3 weeks at the most. So it's the only period in the year where we have the fresh wild garlic. So the wild boar, we are using the tenderloin. We made a roulade of the tenderloin. And we made a roulade of the wild boar neck. This kind of dish is not usually a dish for this hour. Usually it's an easy dish, but this needs a lot of red wine. So the sauce. So I'm trying to make it as simple as possible. So we have here with wild mushrooms, and we have with wild garlic and cheese. I'm gonna just put this with the wild mushroom on the plate now, and I would like to have each and every one of you take a piece of this. If you like the medium, you should have 50-52 degrees inside. If you like it well done, then the chef will hate you. But you should have it at 56 degrees. But this is the well done. I'm not recommending anything well done.
Nice. I love that. Thank you.